SPASH, happy Friday. Congratulations on making it through another week of online learning. This is Mrs. Steinmetz joining you today from my home. I am so grateful to have this opportunity to express how proud of you we all are. We appreciate how hard you are working to meet the challenges of online learning, and we recognize how difficult it really is. I want to remind you that you are not alone in this adventure. We are here for you. And because of you, we will remain strong. We're going to get through this challenge and we'll have lots of interesting stories to tell. Remember to take care of yourself and each other, because that is how we show our SPASH pride.
Hey, good morning, SPASH. It's Friday, April 17th. I hope that you and your family are healthy and doing well. Here are your weekly SPASH student updates and announcements. As you've undoubtedly heard, with the extension of the Safer at Home order, we'll now be using e-learning to finish our year. With that, we're working right now to finalize and present a formal grading policy for fourth quarter and second semester that takes into account the differences, barriers, and challenges that we're trying to work through with e-learning. So please watch your email for important updates regarding changes in grading and earning credit. One of the most common questions that we're receiving right now is about the school calendar. Please know that there's no change in the school calendar. The last day for seniors will still be Thursday, May 21st. The last day for sophomores and juniors is still Friday, June 5th. Seniors who do not complete credits by Thursday, May 21st may be required to complete them to earn their diploma. But again, no change to the school calendar. However, we will not be using our final exam schedule, sophomores and juniors, on June 4th and June 5th. Rather, each teacher will decide how to best finish their class. Unfortunately, all May events are now canceled as well. We're working right now to create an alternative way to hold and present both our academic and athletic awards programs, because we want to make sure that we still find a way to celebrate, to recognize students, even though we're not going to be allowed to hold those gatherings and events like we annually do. We're also putting together a plan for you to return your books, your laptops, and maybe to collect any other items that you have here at school. That'll take place later in May, and as soon as we have that plan figured out, we'll be communicating it out to you. A couple important senior announcements. Seniors, yesterday I shared an email with you and your parents. If you haven't taken the time or haven't had a chance to see that yet, please read through that. Most importantly, I want you to know that we're going to do everything in our power to create a graduation ceremony. We don't yet know when it will be or what it will consist of. We know it's going to be different, but we're going to have something for you. And all that we know at this moment is that it will be different. We're going to work with our community, our parents, our school here to ensure that whatever we plan and do is safe and supported by all involved. Cap and gown orders still will be delivered here to SPASH. And like other things right now, we're creating a plan to distribute them to you because we can't have you all come into the building at the same time. And once we have that plan finalized, we'll be sharing it, emailing it out to you so that you can come in and get your cap and gown. Finally, and most importantly, thank you for the way you're handling this. We've had such a high percent of engagement and participation each week, these last 4 weeks, and that really shows your true colors. I'm proud of you, miss you, and like all of your teachers, I'm still here for you. And we're gonna get through this. Hang in there and stay strong. SPASH pride.
It's time for-
Thank you.